everyone. Myself, Dr. Nitha Madan, an endodontist by profession. In my last video, I spoke a bit about floss picks and dental floss, so I got a few queries regarding these. Thought of clearing them out in this video. See, this is known as a floss pick, and this is known as your traditional dental floss. Now the question comes, which is better? Whether a floss pick is better or a dental floss is better? See, a floss pick has a definite length of dental floss attached to it, right? While on the other hand, your dental floss is flexible. You can wrap it around the tooth, you can bend it, you can conform it around the tooth. So you can clean all the irregularities of the tooth, all the concavities, all the convexities of the tooth. So here is the answer. Your traditional dental floss is any day better than your floss pick, because you cannot bend your floss pick. It has a straight piece of floss attached to it. In your market now, we have different types of floss available. You have this, you have this, that is waxed, unwaxed, flavored, different types of floss available. So the question comes, which to pick? See, use any kind of floss, but use it. See, waxed floss have a wax coating over them. So if you have tight contacts, that is, your teeth are very closely placed, go for waxed ones. Because of the lubricating properties, they can slide in well. Waxed floss are thicker, so they do not break easily as compared to your unwaxed floss. On the other hand, unwaxed floss are thin, so you can comfortably slide them in and out of your teeth. Flavored ones are basically your mint flavored floss. So for children, I prefer that you should go for flavored ones. Now another question which comes is, when to floss? AD recommends brushing twice and flossing once. So it is up to you whether you want to floss in the morning or whether you want to floss at night. So it is totally up to you. But either you should do it before brushing or after brushing. I will recommend that you should go for flossing before brushing. Okay. Then the question comes, whether we should really floss. See, after all this discussion, I do not think that we need to discuss it. You should really floss. Now, how to floss? See, that is really important, that how to floss. See, take around 18 to 20 inches of floss, that is around 45 to 50 centimeter of floss, like this. Okay, then wrap the end of your dental floss on your index finger. See, like this. Wrap it in your index finger till you are left with around 5 to 7 centimeter of floss in between your index fingers. Okay, so now if you're flossing your upper teeth, you should go for like support it with your thumb. For upper teeth, support with thumb like this. And if you're flossing your lower teeth, support it with your middle finger like this. Okay, so for upper, your thumb, and for lower, your middle finger like this. So I'll just demonstrate how to do it. I guess it's visible. So I have like 5 to centimeter of floss in between my index finger. I'll just always start from your back teeth and then move forwards towards your front teeth. I'll just demonstrate between your central incisor and lateral incisor. Never push your floss. Always slide it gently with a rocking motion. Okay? Never push it like that. So I'll just move it like this and there I go. Okay? Never move your floss like this. It has to be cleaned in this manner. It has to be used in this manner. Then when you're here at this position, when you reach the gum line, wrap the floss around one tooth like this. Okay, then clean that one tooth gently, then wrap it around your other tooth. Okay, and clean that other tooth gently, and then take it off. Now other thing which we have to come in mind, we have to keep in mind, and which we do not do, is this is the used portion of floss. Now if possible, do not reuse it. Wrap this used portion around your one finger and unwrap the unused portion from your other finger, and then move towards the next to them. And that is how it is done. It is very easy. There is no rocket science behind it. So this is how ideally a flossing should be done. See, a suggestion, please do not reuse your floss because they are not as good for reuse as they are on their first use. So please do not reuse your floss picks, please discard them. Start incorporating your floss picks, your interdental brushing in your normal oral health care routine. Please start using them. These are your interdental brushes, floss picks I've already shown, and floss. Please start using them. Start using tongue cleaner regularly. Whatever you're doing, please, like if you're brushing, include flossing, include tongue cleaning regularly. These are like different types of floss. They cost around less than 100 bucks. So please start using them. Have a healthy smile, have a healthy oral cavity. Thank you for watching.